You know drama is flailing when its final episode pauses for a character to deliver a long lecture on Viagra, the Supreme Court, air pollution, and single-use plastics. Great stories culminate like a clockwork trap, with an inevitability that makes words almost superfluous. Mike Flanagan's The Fall of the House of Usher, newly released on Netflix, resorts to multiple gassy monologues explaining why all these terrible things had to happen.